Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Kala Shiksha, a stepping stone towards an art. I'm Priyatama, will be teaching you drawing in easy and simple ways. In the last video, we saw how to draw with small alphabet from letter Q. Today, we will start with next letter R. So let's start. Draw letter, small letter R. Okay. Then give some curve shape. So this is your heart. Easy? Out of letter R? Fine. We'll move to the next drawing. Draw letter R. Draw letter R. Then one slipping line, one standing line, and one curve. That means opposite R. You have to draw. Okay. Then extend this line, standing line, one slipping line, triangle shape. Just join these lines. Okay. Then stroke. This is rocket. R for rocket. Easy? We'll move to the next drawing. Draw letter R, small letter R. Then draw some wavy lines like the sky. You can see this, we have drawn sky. So this is your rain. R for rain. Fine. We'll move to the next drawing. Draw letter R, okay, this is your R letter, Then draw one oval shape, like this. This is R for rose. Isn't it cute and easy way to draw? If you like this session, don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Hope you enjoyed this session. Keep creating. See you soon. Thank you.